The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they hadn't.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Dee has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with Dee and I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You just spit on those enemies ahead.
Nice work.
Just like your other core systems, you select your loadout. Use these systems to seize a tactical advantage, whatever the opposition. Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots.
I'm starting to like.
Don't just sit there with your thumb up your ass. Switch out your cyber core.
Firefly Swarm made short work of him.
We'll make a soldier out of you yet.
The more abilities you have, the more fun you can have. Try switching between them.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's in the dark. party ain't over yet. Let's move! I got bots moving that rail car! Shred them!
You ain't getting close.
That's how you get shit done!
Open fire! Here they come!
Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, interface.
Thank you. Thank you.